Next week's news, by the way. Thank you so much for coming out.